Here, these two bonds are satisfied with ethane 1,2 diamine or ethylene diamine, where the remaining two coordinations are also satisfied by one more ethylene diamine. Because ethylene diamine is a bidentate ligand. So remember, in the resulting octahedral geometry of this respected metal complex, the two chlorines are alternatively present, hence it is called as cis, where in one more CO, Cl, Cl. These two coordinations are connected with ethylene diamine. These two are also connected with ethylene diamine. So just identify here, in the second possible structure or isomer, the two chlorines are quite opposite to each other, hence it is called as trans isomer. So the cis and trans isomers are present. So cis trans isomers are also called as geometrical isomers. And in case of, let us consider one example. To explain one more type of geometrical isomers, now I would like to consider MX3 L3 type of metal complex. MX3 L3 type of metal complex. Here, copper which connected to 3 amines and 3 nitros. So I would like to consider this as example. Now, of course, due to coordination number 6, it can exhibit octahedral geometry. In this case, we can represent it as, the possible geometry are NH3, whereas NO2. So just identify this. We can draw a sphere here. That means the around or in the given octahedral geometry, the three similar type of ligands are alternatively arranged or simultaneously arranged, then it is called as facial isomer. One more new name which represents geometrical isomers or geometrical isomers is facial isomers, are also called as FAC isomers. Similarly, the same thing, copper NH3 NO2 NH3 and NH3. So just identify the arrangement of these like this. So these three are arranged in this triangle shape around the or over the meridian of copper metal, hence they are called as meridional isomer, are also called as mer isomer. So the two types of isomers, facial isomers and meridional isomers, are also belongs to geometrical isomers or geometrical isomerism. So this is about various types of geometrical possibilities of geometrical isomers in 4 coordinated metal complexes and 6 coordinated metal complexes. Similarly, Let us have the second type of stereoisomerism is optical isomerism. Optical isomerism. Here, the optical isomerism in which the coordination complexes are superimposable to each other, non-superimposable to each other are called as chiral. These are shows optical activity, that means rotation of plane of polarized light either right side or left side. Such isomers are called as optical isomers, and the phenomenon is called as optical isomerism. Once again, let us have one example to explain optical isomerism. Cobalt, En, that means, or we can write here, these two bonds of the cobalt in octahedral geometry, these two bonds are connected with a bidentate ligand as ethylene diamine. Similarly, these two are also connected with a bidentate ligand, ethylene diamine. These two are also connected with a bidentate ligand, ethylene diamine. So when this metal complex or coordination sphere is placed or observed in mirror, then the resulting complex will be like this. En, En, En. So this is the resulting metal complex. So here is the plus 3 and here is also plus 3. Now let us consider, while we are going to observe this isomer, it is non-superimposable to its mirror image. Hence, these two are called as optical isomers or enantiomers. Non-superimposable mirror images, and these non-superimposable mirror images with chiral character are called as enantiomers. In this enantiomers, one isomer rotates plane polarized light right side, and those isomers are called as dextrorotatory compounds. Dextrorotatory compounds. They are indicated with small d or plus. Whereas some are its enantiomers. While we are going to observe first isomer in mirror, it seems to be second isomer. So these two are non-superimposable mirror images with chiral character, then only they are called as enantiomers, a type of optical isomers. Now in this enantiomer, if first isomer rotates plane polarized light right side and second isomer rotates plane polarized light left side, it rotates plane polarized light left side. So those isomers which rotates plane polarized light left side are called as levorotatory compounds.